dollar, everything big. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Dollar girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it.
Family fan down, love you too, my buddy. Fam, nigga, gonna be on the way. Fam, got shit, nigga. I got the little town. You feel me? I'm gonna be home though, man. 48 county. You feel me? Like, shit, yeah, I'm gonna be home soon. Love everybody.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, I'm Maria. I'm back with another video. And as I can tell, yes, it is Thanksgiving. And okay. I'm not at home.
Nice to meet you.
I'm at my boyfriend's house, which is crazy. Well, it's not crazy, but I was coming over here regardless. But I just came so early, like the I'm gonna do a story time on this story. Coming up, but this morning was hell. But yeah, we not doing nothing. We literally just finished eating. I should show y'all my plate, but. When I make a plate later, probably I'm gonna show y'all my plate, or I don't know what I want to do. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when we're doing when I'm doing.
That's all me, for real. Sit shit, sit shit. Look at it. Bad shit. Money over everything shit.
Now when I'm trying to be, everyone done try to f me. But I can't let you be in bed. Why the hell you at the club with them? Or we can be in pain. Why the hell you go outside? I'm trying to start a family. You can be with me while I'm like that. Yeah, try to make this ground for you. Baby, I'm the man. You know that. Do what you need. You know that. Come here with your man. Don't go back. You know about plans. We can be in pain. They come in pairs, some embarrassments. They shoot them truck and Cherokee. They driving these side, come and get you, I embarrassed them. Hopping in the lab, trying to get us in, don't ask me where I been. They ain't ready for it, it's like we live, girl, I can't let them in. Girl, you match my flight, same design, you gotta let them in. I let you go with them every time, baby, now again. I can open you a restaurant, Jamaican, Mexican. I don't need you hanging out
with bitches that you better than.
No, I don't need you hanging out at all, that's something you better than. I'm serious, I ain't hanging out, that's something I never did. Okay.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Brianna Marie, and we're on the way to Target. I got my mama with me. Say hey, mom.
Hey, y'all.
Okay, so, y'all, I got to go to Target to go run and get a few hygiene things. Like, I need some face wash. I need some. I'm good on soap. I need this body oil that I'm pretty sure they got it. I should look for it in Walmart, but I'm pretty sure they got it in Target. And it worked really good on your body. I need to buy some of that. So yeah, we're gonna go to Target. Target on the other side of town, but we're gonna get there because we got to right away. Because tomorrow is Monday and that starts the brand new week for everybody. Except some people are not going to school and some people don't have to work tomorrow.
You have your lesson plan for your students.
Oh yes, oh my god, when I get home, y'all, we gotta do this. Mom, which place fast to get to Target? Going the regular way, like by grandma's house. Yeah, but I have to do lesson plans tonight for my class. Tomorrow start the whole new week, so yeah, I'm gonna make a nice cute lesson plan for them. Last week we supposed to be building a plant, but I ended up not going to work because I got sick. But today I need to try to find a plant in Target so I can bring them. I need to find a seed because, mama, yeah, me and the students, we want to make a plant. You know, something that can keep us together. And we're going to water the plant every day. You know, I'm going to have that like a little certain time of the day where we get to water the plant and stuff like that. I'm going to edit this. Okay, y'all, I'm going to see y'all when I get to Target so we can get this shopping on. I'm driving. Toodles.
Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby.
Come her daddy when he see me, he get happy. I'm his little baby, but he know I'm super savage. I love a kid, money, nigga, and he handsome. When we at home, he throw the money, I be his dancer. Snatch a nigga off the block, now he on some.
Okay, guys, so we have made it to Target. I'm gonna run in here. Where my purse? Mom, you see my purse? It fell. Yeah, but money. Bag. Oh yeah, I got my wife in here. Okay, but y'all, I didn't show y'all my new bag. Yeah, why you still say all right, don't play. Okay, let's go. It's a party. Y'all, I look so bummy. But we gotta, I'm finna do my hair tonight. I might vlog it with y'all or I might not. I really don't know. What's that? Okay. Stop. It's Target. I'm really in here to look around. Let me just look around. They got these little cups. Too hot to handle. Y'all, that's a Netflix show. But this cup is really cute. My grandma's birthday tomorrow, so I don't know if I want to get something. I don't know if I want to get my grandma something from me. Oh, you are really cute. My favorite color is red. Oh, cool. These are cute. I had some bottles like these from Dollar General. I mean, not Dollar General. Dollar Tree. They're good. Not for me. I really don't like bags that be, I don't like bags that be like no brand. I do need a new wallet though. I do, but these wallets are not giving. They're not giving. Okay, they got some little Yeezy shots in here. That's cute. Some bikinis. I'm in bathing suits. I need a robe, but I don't know. This TV 75 inches is crazy. Cause my boyfriend's TV is way bigger than this one. That 65 inch look better than the 75 inch. I think they got that wrong. Got some nice Valentine's stuff in here. I'm not giving my man nothing for Valentine's Day. I'm just playing. I don't know though. I think Valentine's Day is more of a girl's thing. But, okay, so this is what I came in here for. Which is this body oil. I'm gonna get this one. All right, y'all. So I'm all back from Target. And I went to Walmart as well with my mama. Boom. We actually went to Walmart first. And then we went to Target. But my mom didn't go to Target with me because she wanted to be lame and want to go to bed after I don't went all these in Walmart with her. But anyway, so from Walmart, I got this. If y'all have seen this on TikTok, you know. And you know me, I'm trying to lose this little gut. So this is going to be great for me. I'm actually going to try this tonight. So we're going to see what it do. Hopefully it tastes good. I don't know why, some reason I feel like it's going to taste like some milk. But yeah, I got that from Walmart. From Target, I also got this little cup. If you know me, y'all know I love a good cup. So I got this cup with a little straw. So yeah, I love it. And then I got, like I said, what I came there for, which is this body oil, which I thought was $6, but actually came up to $11. Target, you tried it, but I still got it. And then I also got this little, I thought this went with this top, as you see it, but it don't. And then I also, y'all see that, yeah. I'm just playing, I love my bag, my brother got it for me. I also got some shampoo and conditioner, because I gotta redo my hair tonight, and I need to wash it really good, and put some fresh braids in it. And then I also got some press on nails, because y'all, as y'all know, I work with kids. And having long nails just don't go together. Yeah, I love my YSL purse. Like, can't get enough of this purse. Like, yeah, that's her. And I need to see where I'm gonna put it at. But yeah, I need to get ready for tomorrow. I got a long day ahead of me. So tonight I have to do my lesson plans for the week. I need to redo my hair. I actually need to pull out my other wig so I can redo it. And then I need to basically just get all settled in. So I'm gonna get settled in and then I'm gonna talk to y'all. What's up, you guys? It's your girl. I'm gonna read and I'm back with another video. So as you guys can tell. As you guys can tell by the title, this video will be a try-on haul. So basically, I got a few items from Blushmark and I wanted to try them on with you guys. So y'all can see what I got. It's really, really short because I'm at my boyfriend's, so I wasn't there in time to get all my packages that's been coming. So yeah, so it's just two little outfits that I want to, you know, quick show y'all, you know, with the hook. So let's get into it. All right, so the first outfit is this hoodie and these camouflage pants. I got the pants in an extra small, and I got the hoodie in an extra small as well. I thought I got this in a small, but I got an extra small. But okay, yeah. So I'm gonna go put them on, and I'm gonna give it. I like the material on these pants. It gives.
Some nuggets of wisdom on us as the beautiful Houston sun sets.
What do you think it is that makes people successful in life?
I came from nothing and didn't have a blue hoodie going on, right? I grew up with no electricity, no power. When I was kid, every bowl of bass, neck, $8, I eat all of them. I hunted with no gun, bare hand.
Saw birds.
Buzz, yeah. What's that like? And we survived and I made it.
Do you think luck had any part to play in success?
The moment, the timing, the luck. Right. People complain about that they couldn't make it on this condition. My house, we knew mud to build it. Oh, it's not like regular wood house or regular concrete house. We build that mud.
So when rappers say, I got it out the mud, you really got it out the mud.
Yeah, I agree with mud. Since you're south, the big time captain. So when the north take over the south, they took all.
With a little bit of luck, you can build yourself into anything you want.
Just okay, you guys, this is the feet.
I make it feel easy for
I'm
you.
I'm trying to show y'all.
King of Bling, Diamond Boy.
The feet.
Too easy. Yeah, ooh. Diamond Boy.
We'll see you guys next week. Peace.
Let me show y'all. I'm trying to send y'all look so y'all can see my whole fit. I'm about to get copyrighted for this music.
Folks, hope you enjoyed this episode. You want to watch another?
Yes, the piece of day. Hey, y'all, but that's the first few. There we go. I can get some gooder lighting. Okay, y'all, this is the first few.
Pan pizza is Domino's best kept secret.
Well, y'all can
it's handmade with fresh.
Hey, y'all, so today is March 1st. And I decided to show y'all what I'm doing. Okay, so I just made some cookies. Those cookies I baked. My mom baked those earlier this morning. I was a mess. Y'all, why did I wake up at 2 o'clock this morning? Crazy. But I got some groceries. My mama want me to make chili today. Chili is her favorite thing to like eat. I hate chili, but I know how to make it. So I'm gonna make it work. Yeah, okay, so I'm finished. Okay, so I'm about to sort out all these groceries and yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what she got. So, mom, she be shopping from Aldi. It's time to go. Actually, y'all, I'm finna drop my brother off at work. So, I'm gonna come back and unbox this with y'all. Okay, y'all, so, like I said, I'm finna get my brother to work, so, let me get some shoes. I need to see, where are my house shoes? I'm gonna wear these house shoes. I can wear my, yeah, I'm gonna use. It's a fit, y'all. Don't talk about me. Do not talk about me. And don't mind my hair. My hair is actually done. I did not take another bunny because I'm not going nowhere. You didn't find your shoes? You don't know where your shoes are. Yeah, my bad. I'm looking in the mirror. You don't know where your shoes are. They got nothing to do with me. Let me get a heat. So I can crank the fire. It's really cold. It ain't raining outside. Y'all, somebody broke the blinds. Somebody broke the blinds. And I don't know who broke the blinds, but I know it wasn't me. I'm surprised my woman ain't doing too.
Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby.
Come her daddy when he see me, he get happy. I'm his little baby, but he know I'm super savage. I love a kid, money, nigga, and he handsome. When we at home, he throw the money, I be his dancer. Snatch a nigga off the block, now he on some bougie shit. Took him to the gun store, cashed out on the Glock and switch. Real boss shit, you ain't never met a bitch like this. When he in my guts, I say, he say this my dick. Anything. Yeah. In my coochie to his numb, got me shivering. I see that print through them joggers, king dangling. Northside bitch, let's go get some chicken wings. If I like you, then I put you in a Mary Jean. Yeah.
Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby. Throw it back, baby.
Come her daddy when he see me, he get happy. I'm his little baby, but he know I'm super savage. I love a kid, money.
A lot of people. Bye, Lani.
Close to me, and all I can do is whine. Oh, whine. Oh, God, stop, but you shine to me. Diamonds on me, got the rubbers rushing fence. My attitude, I space, I don't care about nothing fence. That is nothing less than. I did it, let go of me, lay. Actually, I bet I had no baby.
Okay, y'all. Okay, I'm back home. Oh, I just hit this little thingy. This little crush, y'all. I just been thinking about my brother. You know, my brother is, you know, currently in a situation right now. And, you know, I just hope everything is well. Hope he's okay. His dad's really been keeping me up at night, stressing me the fuck out. But, hey, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. But, yeah, y'all, I just got back to the house. And let's go in here so I can show y'all what my mama got from Aldi's, because I don't even know what she got. She woke me up this morning talking about she ordered some food. Some groceries. We're gonna see, Y'all, I hate this. What the fuck is this? Mom. Here. Why are you looking like that?
I'm trying to see what business is. Oh,
Okay, so I don't even feel like walking upstairs.
Put my purse
down, y'all. Don't play with her. Play with your mother. Okay. Anyways, y'all. So let's get back. So, okay, let's do this quick grocery haul right quick. I want to set y'all up higher though. I don't know. Where's my phone? I left my phone in the car. I got this phone and I left my phone in the car. Crazy. Did I leave my phone in? Yes. I just said fuck my phone. Fuck my phone. It is still playing music. Any difference?
Crazy.
Alright. Okay, y'all, let's get into it. So, y'all, mind y'all, it's currently 4:16. I'm just not getting up. I want to sit y'all up high. So, y'all can see. Okay, y'all, I love how Audis, how they put their stuff in this little bag. Real cute, right? Alright, so, and this bag is literally just the cans and stuff. Why did they say organic? I must be on a diet anyway, so organic should be good. These are chili beans. Y'all, I'm not going to eat chili. I don't like chili. Chili beans. Y'all, this is how everything looks out. Just like that. So I'm about to really get into the groove and start really cooking. I was playing Fortnite down here because normally the TV don't be down here, but I put it down here because the internet, the for the PlayStation 5, the internet don't catch upstairs. I think we need a stronger internet signal. But I really was thinking about getting a new internet box for the upstairs and then keep the one downstairs. But I don't know. But okay, so we finna start cooking. So let's do this. I'm finna put the ground beef on first and stuff. So let me wash my hands and let's start. Turn the oven on me. Why am I telling y'all like it's a tutorial? It's not a tutorial. Okay, guys. So, we got my ground beef, y'all. This ground beef looks so healthy. Like, it looks so healthy. Alright, let me get some scissors. Not scissors. Let me get a knife. What's up, y'all? So, it's a new day, and I'm with my man, Babe. Y'all, I don't know why he be acting like that. He was smart. Everybody know that man is in love with me. We working on, he want me to change my clothes, but I'm just trying to open up my vlog right quick, babe. We watching. Hold on, y'all. I'm putting my clothes on, and then I'm gonna put my clothes on and then I'm gonna talk to y'all because my man is tripping. So, see y'all in a minute. Let me see the vitamin here. Babe, I don't know why you won't get on YouTube because y'all room is A1 for vlogging. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna show. Don't mind this shirt. This is my man, because he ate my shirt. I got it from H&M. Y'all, and I got the wrong size. Like, Whatever. It don't even go over my boobs, like, whatever. But, yeah, okay, y'all. So this outfit I'm finna wear, and I need to get some pictures in this outfit, but my man don't want to take my picture. I don't know. He be tripping. I tried this outfit on before, but I was just trying it on. But I'm finna wear this with the actual shoes, and, yeah. So, yeah, y'all. I'm finna put my clothes on. Okay, y'all, I'm back and I'm fresh out of the shower. Boom. Y'all can't really see my outfit. Y'all can't see my outfit like that. What is it? Put my shoes on. Baby, like my outfit. I can wear this. Y'all, he's just looking. Okay, y'all. Oh, I was making my shoes. I just don't like this tattoo. It be throwing everything off. I wish I didn't have a tattoo. I wish I had like roses or something. Okay, let me get my shoes. Oh. My watch. Okay, y'all, I got my shoes. I love my outfit. It's just, I hate the tattoo. Like, I hate the tattoo. You gotta go. It got to go, y'all. I'm getting three roses, like big one, two, three, right here. These are my shoes, y'all. So, I'm gonna put my shoes on. Show y'all the fit afterwards. I wish y'all could see my whole body. I wish y'all could see the whole thing. Let me see if I can put it. That's what I always mess up. Okay, y'all. So, I'm putting my shoes on. Okay, y'all. I got my own. My voice is on. Y'all do not mind my nails. I know. Don't talk about me, girl. Don't talk about me. Do not talk about me. I'm gonna get my nails done soon. I probably got them done yesterday, but I didn't feel like getting up out of bed. I really didn't. Okay. Yeah, it's on here. Yeah. Now we're anyway. This purse. Yeah, your girl be stepping, like, for real, I be stepping in this purse, for real. Bow. Okay, y'all, so let me show y'all my full outfit. Let me see if I can switch all up here. Bow. This the fit. And yeah, with these shoes. Yeah. So. Okay, so, we finna leave. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I had to change my outfit because him right there would not let me wear what I wanted to wear. But I put on this chill outfit because we just going to go get something to eat. So, y'all, I'm going to see y'all when we in the car. What's up, y'all? So, it's the next day. It's in the morning time. I was supposed to show y'all my food, but I didn't pick up my phone. But we had Buffalo Wild Wings. Tell them we had Buffalo Wild Wings. Y'all, we had Buffalo Wild Wings. It was good. The boneless wings, 10 out of 10, I recommend. But that just ends off this vlog. I have another new vlog coming soon. Yeah. My shit hurt. I'm sweating in this bitch. Yeah. Shit. I got some bad news this morning. But it's not that bad. But it's bad. But it's nothing too bad. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next vlog. I'm going to see I want to see you. I'm going to see you in the next vlog. I want to see y'all in the next vlog. Peace out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and share. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and share. Peace out.